Welcome to the Soca Forecast. My name is Kix, and it's time for a review of Why by Umi Makano. But before we get started, please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. It helps with the YouTube algorithm, giving us an opportunity to be seen and heard by others like you that enjoy music reviews. Now, back to the review. Umi Makano, what can I say about this track? What could I say about you? I'm not sure. Because I don't really, matter of fact, I have not heard much music from you. So listening to this track was like listening to a rookie artist. Even though you have been around the music business for a while. What I would say is that this track is cool. I like it. But it has certain parts that I don't like. And when it comes to the lyrical and production arrangements, I didn't really like it too much. This song is not a carnival track, but it is a radio track and definitely a club track. Lyrically, Umi does a decent job. The lyrics does stick to the topic of the song while giving you a little story. The way how the verse enters into the hook is a part of the arrangement I don't like. It sounds too abrupt. It almost sounds as if it was like an incomplete thought, in my opinion. And when it comes to the hook, I felt that it could have been a tad bit more creative. Now, that's not to say that the verse wasn't good or the hook wasn't good. Both of them were good. I just felt that it could have been so much better. So I would say that Umi is definitely onto something. I also think that people would sing the hook and sing the whole song because the whole song is cool and it has lyrics in there that people would actually sing because it would catch their ear. So I would say that, you know, this song is a song that you would just sing the whole thing. Production wise, the beat was cool. I don't know who produced the beat, though. They did not mention it in the credits, and I checked and I didn't see it. Maybe I didn't check the right places. But the person or persons who did produce this did a good job. All of the elements of the beat fits nicely together. I like the sonic sound of the beat. The percussions are nice. The kick, the bass, everything is good. But the only part that I didn't like was the bridge breakdown part. That part sounded a little bit out of place. And it also sounded like, you know, it sounded incomplete, like an incomplete thought, just like the verse. You know, it just sounded incomplete. So I didn't really like it too much because of that. You know, I don't know. Could be my ear, maybe you might feel differently. And as we say over here, this is what makes music music. Some songs are not for you, and some songs are for you. And I can tell you right now, this song is for me. I like the song as a club song and a radio song. I also think that I can add this song to my playlist. Please tell me what you think in the comments below. Is this song a playlist song for you or not? Now, if you haven't heard this track yet, you can check it out right here on YouTube. And if you're listening to this on Apple Podcasts, Google Podcasts, Anchor.fm, or Spotify, come on over to YouTube and check it out. Feel free to click the link down in the description below or in the YouTube search bar, type in Why by Umi Makano. As far as a rating goes, I would give this song a 7.5. Well, this review is over, and if you're looking for another, stay tuned for the other. Thank you for listening. Thank you for tuning in. And once again, please like, share, and subscribe to the channel. And don't forget to hit the bell for notifications. Umi Makano, Why, Kix, Soca Forecast, signing off. Peace.